worst case scenario, I still have fraps. I used to be able to do this. I used to be able to record with the chat box on the screen. I could use Camtasia. So, Rosser, stop talking about crazy things. So we researched bullet damage. Let's get bullet shooting speed. Probably should get armor as well, right? We're back. Hopefully everyone's still here. We lost Matt Zuri, sadly. Sup? Cancels here. I remember watching him last night with what's his name? Who was he with? Saladin. Caesar 13's here as well. Yeah, armor crafting, yay. I would go for number two as well. I'll go for shotgun damage. You should have thought of that, Sarasar. I'm very disappointed. Okay, so right now we're working on steel. That's what we're trying to get set up over here. Oh yeah, and we're also making a bunch of these bad boys. That way we can better produce steel. Oh! Now that we have a better weapon, remember this rock? How much damage does this thing do? Does this say? Oh, only one? We'll leave you at 6 health. We'll let you slowly die away, rock! So we need more stone over here. I'll just grab some more. I don't know why I have so much. Okay, we're getting a lot of this stuff. I'm kind of curious as to how our power consumption will be now that we have a... Since Tooth Fairy? What's Tooth Fairy? Yeah, I'll be able to get... Yeah, I can put it right there. I really hope I don't have power consumption issues here. So we're still good, I guess. As I said, I don't really know how to read that. I'm not a power person. Even though I'm very powerful. I'm a very powerful person. So the rock was the Tooth Fairy? Interesting. Yes, Damon's making fun of you, Sir Rosser. That's what you get. So once again, we have trees in our way. So what we're going to do is... This is going to be tough. Oh no, 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 it's not tough. I have an idea. Being attacked somewhere. Are you saying that Insufferable Quest is a terrible game, Sir Rosser? How dare you say that? Oh wow. Look at all those conveyor belts. Let's max out our ammo. So Rosser, you don't love this idea. And you wanna know why? Because I'm a freaking genius. You know, I don't know if, I don't think negative root and, you know, what am I missing? Iron, okay. I don't think, negative root and eternal will have, like, set up their, steel production. I've never seen steel at their base. More view, yeah, they're still slow. I don't care. Are you watching this roster? Are you getting tips? You learning? You learning from the best, right, Sarasser? Because I am the best. The best of the best. Dragon Power is a good game, Sarasser. I don't know what the hell you're talking about. I mean, these didn't make any more. Then what we're going to do is we're going to do this, 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 and this. You see what I'm doing here, Sarasser? I hope you do. Wait, is alt? No, alt still on. Only noobs turn alt off. Okay, you're still input. We're gonna be output. Okay. It's so hard to tell what's going on here. I need red transport. Not red transport belt. You need to go there. I think you're fine. I need more of you, bad boys. Get a drink. No such thing, Sarasser. Oh no, I don't have any splitters. You having time of your life there? Probably don't need more power poles. Oh, at least it reaches, that's cool. What's the room? Okay, so we made you. Right here. Damn, I don't have any balancing issues with this. I hope not. Oh, why did I I will need, I don't know why I made five, but made five of these. As I said, I like to make like a huge surplus of things. Because that's the way I am. America! We make a lot of things that we don't need. Hope I have enough of these red inserters. There we go. Cool. Progress. So nice having all these conveyor belts. Why is that taking forever? And now, if you watch this roster, we're going to be making steel. So what happens is we're going to be input, we're producing iron right here. Doing four of them, and then these guys are going to produce steel. Steel is awesome. Why are you complaining about power? Oh, that's why. I don't, damn it. Oh, we don't have power. So looks good. We don't have steel. Yay, we got it for steel. Yay! It's like the best thing ever. Of course, we'll set up a buffer storage chest right here. And, set up a buffer storage chest just to honor Madzuri. Now we have steel. We'll take some steel and we're gonna make ourselves a better pickaxe. That being said, we get rid of you. Here we go. And this should allow us to chop down the trees quicker. Are you serious, Sarasar? That's pathetic. Like, who falls asleep next to a conveyor belt anyway? My god! So steel production is gonna be slow, especially with level 1, level 1 furnaces. Still gotta get rid of these trees. These trees are in the freaking way. Being attacked somewhere. So now that we have our main resources. Oh wait, that won't work. How am I gonna do this? Figure out how I'm going to do this. How am I going to do buffer storage with this? Wait, why aren't... What's going on over here? Oh. That's what's happening. There as well. I blame Sarasar for this. He should have told me, hey, those are facing the wrong way. But he didn't. So I want to do buffer storage here, but I don't know how well it will work. Some more faster variables because why not? Do I have any more chests? No, I don't. Nope, I guess while we wait, we will destroy shit. It will cause deforestation because deforestation is awesome. I know Sarasa loves deforestation. West 2. West be like, guns, guns, more guns. Like, I didn't. I have so many guns in the world, it's awesome. Success in my life would be so much better if these trees weren't here. Got shotgun damage too. Yes, we get shotgun shooting speed. Oh wait, no, we can't do that yet. No, we can't do that. This is what I want. Do they make boob conveyor belts? That'd be cool if they did. Get some more of you. Do we make smart chests? Nah, not yet. I feel like this is kind of a tight build. I could be mistaken. Ran out of power poles. Okay, there we go. Now we got steel. deal with buffer storage. Or buffer storage, mainly to get it back onto the belt. So I think we're at the point where we want to really, really make this efficient. I'll bring you up here. And of course, gotta get rid of the trees. Barge. So I think I'll make 5 of you as well. If only these trees weren't here, Sumpa. Sumpa still here? He is. Yeah. Need construction robots. Autobots in disguise. Still crafting. Also don't need a bunch. Oh wait, what am I missing? I need more iron. Don't worry, Sumpa. We'll be making more guns soon enough. Actually, from what I heard with RSO, I think, I forgot if, Damon. I don't know if I'm saying his name right. Demon Engineer. I don't know if it was him that said it yesterday, or maybe if it was Eternal Will, but once you kill off the first spawner nest, then the enemies start evolving, which is kind of bad. Something you don't want to happen. Wait a second, can we get... Oh, we could have built... Gone for stone walls. Oh well. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to split you. I'll split these as well. You're already split anyway. Yeah, whatever. And over here as well. Sumpa and Sarasha, this is a concept in this game called the main bus. And what it is like this. This is the main bus. Yeah, that won't happen for a while. I usually use the turret. I usually use laser turrets to destroy spawn nests, so that'll be a lot later in the game. But main bus is like you have this main line right here of you got your steel, iron, and copper. So that's your main line. Every time you want to do something like science, you just branch off. That's my goal in life. Though I'll have to start breaking stuff down, of course. That's the area of the main bus. And this will allow us to make science better and more efficient. How's my inventory looking? Temper your expectations. Maybe you start with a short bus. I don't get it, Sarasa. What does that mean? Are you saying that you need to take the short bus, Sarasa? I don't know why you'd be making fun of yourself like that. You and you. We have all the science. And let's go find a place to put the science down. Just temporarily, of course. There we go. We'll put you in there. And you in there. Cool. And bring you in. Get rid of you. There's like so many cool things you could do with these belts. With like the splitters and the belts and the underground belts as well. City planning. I have to think about it. I probably do well with it. What's wrong with my math degree, Sumpa? Actually, I don't have a master degree. I could probably get one if I wanted to. Okay, clean up some space. How's our map looking? At least we haven't hit these nests yet. So, the way the game works is, I don't know if you see it, but there's pollution in this game, which is indicated by the red. From what I heard, every machine causes pollution. I don't know why that works, how that works. I understand like burning coal that causes pollution, but let's get to solar. Solar shouldn't cause pollution, right? But then again, yeah, maybe noise pollution, I'm thinking. So what happens is that enemies, they'll react to the pollution. They'll be like, oh, the pollution's bad, and I think it causes them to evolve. And since they're being hit by the pollution, they get attacked by it. And since they're eating the pollution, they're evolving because of it, and then they go toward the source. There's a bunch of different types of enemies in the game. I know that there's worms, there's spiders, spitters. I think that's all of them. And they react to different things. Like some enemies, they just go for turrets. Other enemies, they go for prime machines and so forth and so on. We're doing pretty good here. We're getting rid of the trees. Definitely gotta get the green science. That'd be so much easier with green science. Set the main bus. So first things first, we want to do, we don't want to make green circuits. Green circuits are very, very important in this game. Like if you were to make a important scale, like 1 to 10, at the very bottom you would have Sorcerer as like a negative 1000 for importancy. And then you have the green circuits at like the max, like they're so important in this game. It's like crazy. So maybe some green circuits over here. One, two, three. And I don't know. What do you Damon, what do you think? Matt Zuri came up with the design? Is that what people were saying? He's like the person that conceptualized this design to make green circuits. Green circuits, they require iron and copper cables. So it requires three copper cables. Look at you. And our cool trick is you, I think it's control. No, it's a shift. Shift, right click to copy the recipe, and then shift left click to place paste down the recipe. Now someone came up with the idea for this green circuit thing. Yeah, the good old days, right? We're finally at the point where we're going to be automating this place. And I get you. So what I want to do is, not gonna make a power turn. Another thing, I'm probably gonna be saying this wrong, but so what belts do, what these splitters do is they try to balance out the belts. So right now, 50% of the items are going here, and 50% are going over here. So now this belt is at 100. Got 50% here, 50% here, and then we're at 25% here, and yes, 25% here. So we're going to, I think we're going to have to put that there just to keep these two lines balanced. They try to resist it because it's like everyone does it. Oh yeah, as I was saying, does 50 here, it does 50 on one side, 50 on the other side, and there's a lot more going on in the background for splitters, like, well, splitters and inserters, like, they always favor the left side, right? Left side, correct, not right. And there's a lot of tutorials, like, Negative Root has tutorials about this stuff that explains it. Shit like that. I'm gonna load you up with that. So what this does is we need 3 copper cables to make 1 green circuit. And we need 1 iron plate to make a green circuit. So this is going to do is going to insert 3 copper cables in at a time. That way we don't have any slowdown. Oh, Sarasar, look! The rock! How many does it take? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. So that's green circuits. That's how you make green circuits, pretty much. So is this back to being perfectly balanced? As I said, I'm unsure about like all this math stuff. I just try and fail. Now, like I seen Saladin and Colonel Will's design last night about with this. I also saw, yes, it is also Colonel Will's on Negative Roots, and they did some sort of weird. I thought I had one. Oh, okay. About this. Oh yeah, I got it because that doesn't really do anything. So Colonel Will, Negative Root, they did some sort of like weird thing in the middle here. We don't put another, we don't copy this design and put it up here, but they put something weird in here and, I don't know, it seems overcomplicated. But I think that they did that just for buffering. We got shotgun shell speed, cool. And we could get some optics as well. What's up, Michaela J66? Mikola something. Sarasar will have to do the pronunciation for us if he ever shows up. I haven't heard from him in a while. Yeah. Normally what I do is I would have you coming in, so you're gonna be bringing the iron in, and then I would have be attacked somewhere. Hopefully nothing bad's happening. So iron comes in and then I export green circuits out. I don't know why people don't use that design. Is it because of the buffer storage? Like, yeah, no buffer storage. So Damon, he could really explain RSO. He's like an expert at it. But what it does is, vanilla and resource overhaul, like in vanilla. So how vanilla Factorio works is you get a relatively decent size. Yeah, optics. Yes. So normally get a patch. Normally get a lot, like lots of patches of resources spread out in vanilla, and they're crazy and shit. And they don't really have that much to them. I think each little block has around 300 ore. But what RSO does is it pretty much spreads everything out. So as you see, the nearest resource patches are far away. And that's in order to encourage using railroads, which is something I want to try and learn and do. So yeah. So it spreads out the resources, which encourages railroads, and it also modifies enemies. Anything else I should get with this? Oh, you require green. Damn, we really got to get to green science. I guess I do. Whatever. Yeah, so it alters how the enemies react. I don't think, you might be able to explain, but I think enemies, they don't evolve until you kill the first base. Yeah, so right now, like, see, the resources aren't that big, but I guess the further out you go, they're, like, really huge. Is that the same for oil? Because right now, oil doesn't really look that big. It's like, only got, like, three patches here. Whereas in my Let's Play world, there's, like, thousands of patches. Or, like, there's, like, this huge area patch of oil. So, what do you think of my my green circuit design? I need more of these. What am I locking on? Iron again. Damn it. Put you down here. Out here. That way, just save space. Are you filled up? No, you're not. Oh crap. That's not good. I would say it's a game like this, why would you download it illegally? Like, you're kind of saying F you to the developers, and this is a really good game. I really like the community for the game. Everyone's cool, they help each other out. What was I making? I need more smart inserters. I need a lot of them. Okay. Oh, cool, I kept the recipe. No! Fuck! Let's see, you come in, you come in, you go out, you go out. Three there, got two there, and we're making more. Yeah, this game's worth it. Wonder how this game compares to Minecraft. Because Minecraft, or modern Minecraft, because there's a lot to do in modern Minecraft. Where the hell's Sir Rosser? He's still here, but he's not talking. I shall destroy him for that. I need you. Oh yeah, we do have the splitter right here. So I think it was Damon that said put a splitter right there. So now that's 50-50. This is 25, and this should be back to 50-50 if my math is right. And that's that. Oh, how many of these synths am I making? I'm gonna stop making these. Need some more splitters. The copper cabling. That's why. One thing I always like to do is, like in the early game, I definitely like to do this. I would make chest right here. Have you set up to copper cables? That way, I don't have to like waste time waiting for those copper cables. course, once we as I was saying, I guess once we get green surges, we don't really have to worry about copper cables. And we're doing green circuits because green circuits are used in everything. Everything uses green circuits. Almost everything, that is. So that's our way back in. We'll need some... Oh, I do have underground belts. Cool. Oh, so there's a thing about underground belts. Yes, I have automated smelting, and I love it. Actually, I hate it. Your face is green, Sarasar. But, yeah, see, you're green, Sarasar. why did you vibrate? Yeah, I can't wait until I get to electric furnaces. I don't really say I'm a speedrunner at this game or at any games. Except for Binding of Isaac, I could probably speedrun that game. So, I want to use but there. Cool. Never, this is starting out from the very start. It's not like I build a Rome in a day. It's still... yeah, as I said, I'm going to be doing electronic furnaces, so this is going to be killed off eventually. This will probably be gone before I get to RoboPorts. So steal you. Yeah, what's the trick for this? Need to get myself the fast. We get armor number 2. Okay. I need a bigger power poles. See your connect is. Yeah, I really need bigger power poles. So you're connected. One. Yeah. Hey, why aren't you powered? That sucks. Hey, how... Oh, you're not powered either. That's why I hate these short power poles. Oh, I need, I forgot about this. There we go. Now we got green circuits. That's my design, my green circuit design factory. It's pretty much what everyone else uses, but this is how I do the export. So, if someone could explain to me why no one else uses this method, I would love to hear it. Ah, damn it. Now we have green circuits. Yes! Take a lot of them, as well as a lot of iron for no apparent reason. I'm guessing we probably don't need this anymore. More iron up here. Okay, how are we doing on splitters? Oh wait, that's wrong. Ah, bots. Is that why? Because they're slower? I guess they're slower because they take a lot. They go... longer distance. actually. I think I might change this up a little bit. Sorry. Sorry about that. Oh. And everyone's probably going to be yelling at me for this. I already noticed the error. Sir Roster hasn't noticed it yet. I don't think robots are that expensive. Yeah. Oh yeah, at least Matt Zuri noticed it. Sir Roster didn't notice that I put the iron up here. Okay. I'll change this up a little bit. I know it was fine. It's just buffer storage. I still picked it up. Look at all those cables. I want to do that. So this is my design then. It's a little bit different. Slightly different. I can restrict this. If I ever need green searches, I could come here and just grab them. Even though I know you could just run across and press F key. But at some point in time, these will be provider chests. That means I do need iron down here. Did I do that right? Supposed to be lined up with the with you. Oh man, if only I had construction robots right about now. I even set that up right. I feel so stupid right now. Why does this look wrong? Do we have enough? What's 3 times 9, Sir Rosser? So we actually did need to split off the iron. Oh, shit! Aha, stole you, bitch. 27. No, we only needed 9 of them, Sir Roster. God damn it, what do I pay you for? On that note, at some point in time, we do need to play some multiplayer, what's it called? Multiplayer Half-Life. Did I do that right? Yeah, I think I did. And I have you up here. I haven't been attacked in a while. I guess the monsters don't like us anymore. Maybe they're off watching one of Sir Roster's videos. Hey, you don't need to exist anymore. Especially if there's a way to turn. Oh, you're not powered. Especially if there's a way to turn on friendly fire. That'll be an amazing disaster. I need to power that. Power these. And now we have green circuits. So we're gonna restrict you. We'll restrict you as well. Could be cooler though. I could do power turn. Nah, that power turn probably wouldn't work here. Okay, now we got green circuits on our line. We're sort of behind on copper, are we? Are we behind on copper? Been a while since we done science. So we're at the stage of the game where we need to do some green science. So green science requires transport belts and inserters. Transport belts, they require iron and iron gears, which is easy. Pretty much all iron. But the hard part is usually the transport belts. So transport belts, they require iron gears, and the green circuits. So this is going to be our first complex build to get green science. We're safe down there. Remember, science also requires both green and red, so we're also going to have to set the red science as well. I think I know why. Do I need to put an earth splitter right here? Oh, not there. Captain Planet was a pussy. That's why we're getting rid of all these trees to roster, because of Captain Planet. So I forgot to mention, I probably will be using words like throughput and compression and buffering without any context as to what they mean. I gotta get rid of some of this wood. Like, look at all this wood. Might as well make some chests, I guess. Greenpeace. Maybe I'm still able to research. I probably had like a lot of research built up. Okay, how are we doing on conveyor belts? We're still doing good. Good. Anything else we can research? Blow shooting speed 2. Shotgun shooting speed 2. Oh, we got walls now, right? I think we can build walls. How's our power consumption? Still in the green. That's good. You're out of power again. Yeah, what's wrong with nuclear power? It's clean, it's safe. So, walls, how many do walls need? They need 5. So I want to restrict the walls. Even though since the map is, since we have a lot bigger area to, attack, you actually need a lot of walls. Press the wrong button, god damn it. Oh yeah, by the way, we got lights. Let's make some lights, Sir Oster. So it seems like the problem right now is guys are decent. That it's gonna take a lot less time to make these things because we don't have to worry about making circuits anymore. I don't restrict you to just one stack. I know it's slowing it down. That should fix this up a little bit for now. Still feels dark in my room. No, it's not dark, it's just getting dark outside. What time is this? 2:30. I should probably pause the recording here. Never actually seen any endgame playthrough. Really, Sir Oster? I thought I've been doing some robots. I think that's how far I got up to.